happened to your precious angel? Huh? Frenchies! Frenchies! We sent the little bitch back to hell!
So she can go back with the devil! What are you gonna do now,
Frenchie? Why not come out and fight? Come on!
Come on! Faster, quicker!
Or are you too busy praying to bring your little fucking witch back from the dead? Do you hear me?
I hear you! I'm alive! May God forgive your blasphemy. For I never will.
What are you doing? You need to rest.
We must wake up the soldiers. Now!
But John...
If I find soldiers! Wake up! If I find soldiers! Wake up! Two arms! Two arms! Wake up! Wake up! We must fight the battle! Wake up! Wake up! If I find soldiers! The battle has begun! The time has come! Come on! Come on! The battle has begun!
Now, here.
To
arms! Yes?
My soldiers! We need this tower up! We need this tower up now! Help me!
John? What's going on?
Taking back the trail.
Back to front.
Listen, I know what I'm doing. So, either lend a hand or get back to bed.
I'm going to send a message to Glasdale, too.
My lord?
What?
The French witch. She's back from the dead.
Hurry up, men!
Don't you think we should take some time to think about this?
Sooner is better than later.
John! Long country!
Good morning. Good morning.
This one.
The fuck is your planner?
I don't know! The question is, what is she doing now? How can we plan anything if she doesn't at least consult with us?
Did you consult with her yesterday?
Don't even start, Alonso. You agreed to attack yesterday, too.
Yes, but that doesn't count.
Why is that?
Because I always agree to attack.
Go!
Crazy bitch. She doesn't even know how to use it.
Close the doors!
for miracles. Stay there.